Now there were shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid. And the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign unto you. You will find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." Shepherds rose to follow the star as it shone in the east, when suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." was when the angels had gone away from them into heaven that the shepherds said one to another, "Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us." And they came with haste and found Mary, Joseph, and the babe lying in a manger. Now when they had seen him, they made widely known the saying which was told to them concerning this child. Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king. Behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him." Then Herod, when he had secretly called the wise men, determined from them what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and search carefully for the young child. And when you have found him, bring back word that I may come and worship him also." When they heard the king, they departed. And behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold and frankincense and myrrh.